can't believe you just picked up a pigeon from the floor. It's falling asleep, look at its eyes. It's enjoying that. Are you going to let him go then? Are you going to let him go? So what are you going to do with it?
Take him home, make pigeon pie.
Put him down, man. Put the poor little pigeon down. That pigeon.
How did you catch that? That's amazing.
I just picked it up from the ground.
It must be really ill then. Is that a baby?
No, it's not.
It's a horror lot. That's amazing, isn't it? That you can. Because you know, they're very difficult.
Well, maybe you got hurt.
That's what I'm thinking. Ah, oh, that was nice of you.
No, there's nothing like it, is there? You know, the natural, the real... It was
falling asleep
a second ago. Yeah. It was ice gone.
No, what are you going to do? You're going to put him down. I wonder what you're going to do. Yeah. He mustn't be very well, do you think?
I wonder if
it
didn't get...
It's wing-clipped. Yeah. Because it's too... That's isn't it? It's too... He is falling asleep. Anyway, Happy New Year.
And you.
Bye.
Bye. You're gonna go put him in the field then? Yeah. Hey?
Okay, are you videoing this now?
Yes, I'm videoing this. It's hilarious. You just picked up a pigeon outside TK Maxx and had a conversation on the street with a random person about the concern for a pigeon. The hell?
Are you coming to daddy? Come.